It's a back-to-back coming up for the Philadelphia Flyers, and it all starts this afternoon here at Wells Fargo Center. The annual Black Friday game, which is always a big event, even bigger so today because it's the Flyers and the New York Rangers here this afternoon. Hello, everyone. I'm Brian Smith. Welcome into this Flyers game day preview. Well, this is a 3-4 set for the Flyers, with the off day, of course, being Thanksgiving yesterday. However, they're right back at it this afternoon against the best team in the East right now in the New York Rangers. They've had one heck of a start to the season. Pretty formidable foe for the Flyers here today as they look to bounce back from the loss to the New York Islanders on Wednesday, a game where head coach John Tortorella said the Flyers didn't play badly, but they need a better effort overall.
Yeah, we bounce right back and score a second goal. Still need to, there's a two or three guys that there's some responsibility with them that we're not getting enough out of here. But we had a good push. We find a way to try to generate in the third period, and he made some key saves.
Yeah, we kept battling. We had our chances, just couldn't finish. It's a good game overall, but it's unfortunate we didn't get the 2 points, but I think we can build on that and bring it into next game.
Again, the New York Rangers in town today, and they're wrapping up a bit of a road swing. They were last in Pittsburgh on Wednesday, where they picked up a 1-0 win. They were in Dallas before that, and so they've got a little bit of travel under their belts here. But again, always a big game when the Rangers play Philadelphia, whether it's here or up at Madison Square Garden. Makes it that much bigger here on Black Friday this afternoon. Then the Flyers are going to hop on the bus. They'll be at the Islanders again tomorrow night at 7:30 up at UBS Arena. So a big back-to-back here inside the division for the Philadelphia Flyers this weekend. You can catch both telecasts on NBC Sports Philadelphia. We'll get underway at 1 o'clock this afternoon, 7:30 tomorrow night on the island. Both radio broadcasts for this weekend will be on 93.3 WMMR. So we hope to have you along with us as the Flyers take on the Rangers and then the New York Islanders.